What is up, guys? Welcome to my channel, NSWTV New South Wales Transport Videos. I'm currently here at Sydney Central Station. I'm just gonna film a few trains here for you guys, whatever arrives and departs. I'm currently waiting for an XPT that I will catch from Sydney Central right here into Broadmeadow. That arrives on platform 4 in just over an hour, so I've got a fair amount of time to film whatever arrives and departs here. So I'll see you guys when the next train gets here. I'm currently standing on platforms 3 and 2. There is one. Sorry, camera blurred up there a little. Oh, we've got a Waratah B set departing. I think that's platform 7 or 8. And over there is an Oscar. That is a Newcastle interchange service, which will be departing in about 20 minutes, I think. I don't know what the sets are. And then there is a Tangara and a V-set. Those two V-set carriages there. The one on the left is DIT9166. And the one on your right is DIT9112. This leading Oscar car, I cannot tell because the door is covering it. That Tangara over there is D6255. The front four cars of this H set here, it is an 8-car service, Newcastle via Strathfield. The front four cars are H53. I don't know the rear four yet. While I'm at Central, I might as well mention that at the end of this month, so the 30th of September and the 1st and 2nd of October, I will be attending the 2023 Transport Heritage Expo, which is held here at Central. Catch a Waratah B set over there. On the Saturday, I will be riding behind, I'm pretty sure it's the Garrett. It doesn't say yet. We booked the Garrett. So I will be riding behind a steam train trip on the Saturday. I may film parts of that. The Monday, though, I will be coming up just simply to watch. So the Saturday, I'll take a steam train ride and a bus ride. So I might film bits of that. But the Monday, look out about Tuesday and Wednesday. So about the 4th and 5th of October for my video. Because I'll film the stationary locomotives here. I'll go a bit further down the track, get some at speed. I'll go down to the road, film some buses, might even head down to the water and get some ferry, get the ferry, steamboat. And so, yeah, the Monday, I'll be filming on the Monday. There's also an S set running around on Monday, so I'll film that too. So keep a lookout early October for my Transport Heritage videos. Meanwhile, we've got a 4-car Oscar. I think the set is H44.
Customers due to track work this weekend, the following lines have been affected.
We have a 4-car V-set.
City Circle services will be departing.
V9.
2021. Trains to Town Hall will also depart from platform 24.
For Blue Mountain service.
T2 Inner West for Leamington Line, customers are to change.
We've got an XPT arriving. Pretty sure this is our one. Yep, it's coming in on platform 4. This is our XPT, the XPT that I will be catching. The leading XPT is XP2005. Trailing XPT is XP2007. I'll be boarding this XPT and riding it all the way to Broadmeadow. I'm gonna head over to platform 4, which is the platform this XPT is on, and I'll film it from there.
The train on platform 4 goes to Brisbane, first stop Broadmeadow, then Maitland, Dungog, Gloucester, Wingham, Tamaree, Kendal, Warhope, Kempsey, Maxville, Yeronga, Sawtelle, Coffs Harbour, Grafton.
Was H53 and H7 with a Newcastle interchange service via Strathfield. Over on platform 8 is a Tangara. 7, there is a Campbelltown via Strathfield service, a B set, and there is a V set. Platform 10 is the V set. And over here on platform 4 is XP 2007 and 2005. Alrighty guys, I'm going to wrap this vlog up now. Be sure to like and subscribe, favorite the video, and I will see you in my next video. Bye for now.